searching for a friend to share my time, looking for a mountain I can climb. I ain't afraid of death or no voodoo, do the best that I can do. With the spirit of the wild running free, I got the spirit of the wild inside of me.
Glad you're open.
Oh, I missed the extra point one. Oh well.
You killed the hay bale.
Nothing but butt. I'm good at shooting them in the ass. Got him in the neck. I think you got points and I didn't. Well, I got 5. Yep, you got 8. Good shooting, young lady. Nothing but butt. I got that booty. I got the booty again. Go, oh, booty! Booty, booty, booty. That's what, 3 out of 5 in the butt? I'm a butt shooting fool. Center mass.
I did, that wasn't even the center mass, buddy.
All right, aim for the right, the bottom of the front leg. Booty, 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 booties. We are the booty killers. Yeah, I definitely got him in the butt. Yep, you got him in the knee. You kneecapped him. What, take your shot? I shoot from the low ground right in here. Oh, look at that. Bullseye. Dead center, I think. Yep, look at that. Look at that, that's exactly center.
Oh my goodness.
Of that circle. Alright, that's enough for me. Nothing but butt back. Picture the groundhog at home. Here I was, back in the wild again. I shot him in the cheek. He's not eating for me no more. You paralyzed him. I made sure he can't eat no more. Upper back.
And I knew his name.
Each one going off. That's right. That's right.
That's my justification.
He's so big, he's going to need two arrows to kill him. I actually put one up as you know what.
Oh my gosh. It was kind of dark, another misty dusk.
It came from a tangle down below. Got him in the shoulder blade. And I tried to remember. Everything it taught me so well. Which way to go? Was I alone or in a hunter's dream? Cut his Achilles.
Yeah. He's getting out of the bush. I felt his touch. I felt his guiding hand. Got him in each leg. Now he'll only run in circles. Oh, that's cool. You got him in opposite legs. You got him in the back leg on that side. And the front leg on this side. Ooh, right over. Darn. Outside, just outside the target area. Might have clipped the target area. Where's your short one? Oh, right there. I cut his spine.
Yeah, I hit him hard too.
Yeah.
You hit high.
No.
Because it's a stick. You got a buck yet.
No, I didn't. That's, I think that might be target area. Well, hard to tell. That's like in the right in his intestinal area. Five, both. I'm going up the stream.
Yeah.
I'm off today. I'm off to the left, which I normally. I don't see it.
I don't see it.
Talk to me.
Right between the eyes.
Let's go hunt, baby.
Wow, that's a good shot. Even if it's not.
It is. Eight.
You go up that ridge. We'll get that bummer.
If some of our teenage girl singers really right want to drive and get a thrill, let them.
We both missed our target, their target zone.
With a grizzly bear, a polar bear, and a brown bear to get this thrill. That it will cleanse the soul.
Okay, it's off to the right by that, way past that, the double bounce. I actually seen where it went. Under. That one's gonna be hard to find. Now I got him in the knee. Actually, this one shouldn't be that hard to find. Rejection, that is one tough deer, honey. He works out. Nice shot. All day. Just be nature's friend. I'm a long tall hickory. Bend it over. Skin and kids. Playing baseball. And the birds watching. Sure rocks. Using sawmill slaps for bats. Play some back home. Come on, music.
Something lots of feeling, cause that's where music has to start.
5 feet short.
Why would I use a line? Oh, play me some mountain music like grandma and grandpa used to play. Then I'll float on down the river.
Under his belly.
Duck.